Here's another waltz. This was one I wrote after 9/11 as a metaphor, and it's become ever more relevant in actually, oddly and sadly, a literal way. It's called After the Fire. After the fire, the tears fell like rain, where tall trees had stood. There was nothing but pain, a forest of green was turned into ash. The world that we knew disappeared in a flash. After the fire, gathered around, searching for signs of life on the ground. The earth seemed so bare, as dead as can be, but something was there that nobody could see. Slowly a seed under our feet started to stir, woken up by the heat. It sent down the roots to help it hold tight. Sent up a shoot to reach for the light. Seedlings will grow, trees will stand tall, though we'll always know how far they can fall. But nothing can kill after the fire. There is so much alive. Seedlings will grow, trees will stand tall, so we'll always know how far they can fall. But nothing can kill after the fire. There is so much alive. After the fire, there is so much alive.